Rose Dabrowski, coming onto platform now. And we're going to hear the three symphonic sketches, La Mer, by Debussy. Thank you. Lyapo Stokowski was conducting the London Symphony Orchestra in Debussy's La Mer. To end the concert, he conducts a performance of the second suite from Ravel's ballet, Daphnis and Co. This is usually heard in a version for orchestra only, but tonight, the London Symphony Orchestra is joined by their choir in the original version for orchestra with wordless chorus. The music was written 7 years after La Mer in 1912. The harmony, which is the essential basis of its fascinating sonorities, is very different from that of Debussy's work, not because it was composed later, but because of Ravel's different musical personality. Common to both composers is the use of the modal and pentatonic scales, but Ravel looks back to the rich harmony of the Romantic period on the one hand, and uses individual chords of his own, spiced with semitone dissonances, on the other. The music of this second suite is taken from the third and final scene of the ballet, and begins with one of Ravel's most famous pieces of orchestral virtuosity, a portrayal of daybreak with rippling woodwind arpeggios suggesting the sound of murmuring streams, and the flute and piccolo superimposing imitations of bird calls. That performance of the second suite from Ravel's ballet Daphnis and Chloe ends tonight's concert in the Royal Festival Hall, London. The London Symphony Orchestra, leader John Georgiadis, and the London Symphony Orchestra Chorus were conducted by Leopold Stokowski. As you can hear, the audience are calling for an encore, and it looks very much as though we're going to have one, as Stokowski has now returned to the rostrum.
We have heard, played, enjoyed tremendous music of French composer Ravel, Debussy. Tonight, we would like to say we wish you a very pleasant evening for the rest, dreamless sleep. We would like to play, if you are willing, some more wonderful French music, very delicate, very subtle. So we will wait until it's quiet, and then if you like.
Thank you.
As an encore, the London Symphony Orchestra, Lilo Grangordiadis, played The Dance of the Sylphs from The Damnation of Faust by Berlioz. And there we must end tonight's concert from the Royal Festival Hall, London, which was conducted tonight by Leopold Stokowski.